Hi, and welcome to Outdoor Training. In this movie, I will give you 8 golden tips in order to save money, increase your efficiency, and lower the stress on your body. Choose the correct brush cutter. There are many brush cutters available on the market. Most of you will choose the heaviest, but the heaviest is not always the best solution. Try to look what is the best solution in order to solve your problem. Everything below 25cc is a good solution for trimming and some light brush cutting. Everything between 25cc and 40cc is a good intermediate between brush cutting and a little bit of trimming. And if you have heavy duty work, coarse grass, a lot of weed to cut, from 40 up to 55cc brush cutters will solve your problem. So not the heaviest will do all the work. Inspect your machine every time before usage. If your machine is broken, is missing parts, then it's not safe to use. Every time you're going to use a brush cutter, make a quick checkup to make sure that it's safe to use. Maintain your cutting equipment. When you work with a grass blade, sharpen every time you refill your fuel tank. If you work with a trimmer line, make sure that you are applying the right diameter for your machine. And also a golden tip for storing trimmer line, store it in a bucket of water at least 24 hours before usage. It will keep your line flexible and it will reduce the number of times you need to refill. It won't break at the eyelet and it will not wear in small pieces. And it will increase your efficiency. Always use the proper shield. Working without the protection shield on the lower end is not the best solution. It will increase the wearing of your clutch, your drive shaft and your bevel gear, but it also increases vibrations and it will reduce your efficiency. So if you work with a grass blade, use this type. If you work with the nylon heads, use the one with the cutoff knife. Always adjust the harness before usage. One day you will wear a jacket, one day you will wear a t-shirt with long sleeves, but always readjust at the beginning of the day. It will give you more comfort, it will lower the stress on your body, and also it will increase the efficiency. And the body will have less fatigue at the end of the day. Always use a brush cutter full throttle. No matter if you work with a hedge trimmer, a chainsaw or a brush cutter, there are only two positions. One is idling speed and the other one is full throttle. If you work between part throttle and 90% of your throttle opening, you will increase the vibrations, increase the wear on your clutch drum, your drive shaft and your bevel gear. And it will increase the cost of ownership of your product. Do regular maintenance. Regular maintenance, especially on the bevel gear and the drive shaft. The bevel gear you need to grease every 50 hours or once per month. This drive shaft you need to grease every 100 hours or once per month. And last but not least, always wear your proper PPE. Wearing the proper PPE will keep yourself safe.